you might be eating it the wrong way. There are actually two types of Japanese persimmon. This is a Hachiya persimmon, which is meant to be eaten when it's super soft. This flat one is called a Fuyu persimmon, and when eaten, it's actually crunchy and firm. Did y'all know that there was more